Have everyone on board, so I'm here for entertainment. Be yourself and entertain me. No problem, dude. You know, I've been thinking about playing, like, obviously, we're going to be playing a lot of The Division the next couple months. But Kevin and I were talking, and Star Wars is next month, and I have a confession to you guys. You know, like, Knights of the Old Republic? Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic? Uh-huh. You guys know what I'm talking about? You know, like, a video game? Yeah? I never played it. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. I never played it.
Probe launched.
I just never got around to playing it, guys. So I was thinking maybe towards the end of the year we play through that. And I also never played Diablo. I got a lot of the games I never played, guys. Please. Who are you? Play next month when I do. Okay, so apparently Kevin's playing Knights of the Old Republic. It didn't age well. But can't you like graphical upgrade dated things and like make it all fancy butts?
Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched.
Diablo 1's hard on the eyes. Oh, if I play Diablo, I'm gonna play Diablo 3.
Launching.
Yeah. I am pillaging the fuck out of this planet. So yeah, man, we're gonna have a lot of games to play this next year, man. A lot of games to play. Of course it didn't age well. It doesn't make it not fun. That's a good point. Dude, my back is so sore right now from packing and moving boxes around and also fucking... Things happen, guys. These things, they happen.
I forgot how much I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation would overgrow it in a few hours.
Shepard, I
Something's distorting the sensors.
This was a secret Cerberus facility.
Yeah. They build their equipment to last. Assholes. It was a mistake coming back here, Shepard.
Calm down.
Move yourself. It'll be okay. I'm fine. Okay, let's get on the ground.
Whatever, Baldy. I called her Baldy. I wonder if anyone's ever called her Baldy before. God, what a good joke. Hey, Baldy. Nice baldness.
Get in there and plant the bomb.
U of A, Rob. Thank you for 2 months, man.
I never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
This is unbelievable.
Ooh, I've never had Thane here. This will be interesting. Guys, this is exactly how hacking works in real life, okay? You compile the code, and then you inject the code, and then you have a code baby, and it gives you the information. Alright? Wink! Rabidax, thanks for 7 months of subs.
Sounds like someone was working beyond their contract.
So worth it when you move in, I know, man. And Rolex, thank you for 35 months of subs. Welcome back! Welcome back! Oh, shit.
I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks.
Yo, Thalmor, thanks for 7, man. Triple sub! It's a triple, guys. That's 3. What are you up to today, Kevin? What are you doing? I'm gonna bypass this storage crate, is what I'm gonna do. Am I gonna play Watch Dogs? Nah, I'm not gonna play Watch Dogs, dude. I want to play Mass Effect, though. So exciting that I'm playing Mass Effect, though. Love Mass Effect, though.
They've seen us.
Y'all just got fucked up. Dumbass Varen. A bloodstain.
Looks like an arena. That's right. They used to stage fights here, pit me against other kids. I loved it. Only time I was ever out of my cell. What were they studying? Hell if I know. Maybe that's how they got their kicks. I never understood anything that happened here. How often did they do this? I was in a cell my whole life. Sometimes they took me out and made me fight, filled me with drugs, other stuff. Time gets funny in a cell. Did other children die in these fights? I was a kid, filled with drugs. I got shocked when I hesitated. Narcotics flooded my veins when I attacked. They actually rewarded you for attacking. I still get warm feelings during a fight. Let's keep moving. Hell yeah.
That's sad.
Security Officer Zimkel, Telton facility. The subjects are out of their cells. They're tearing the place up. Subject Zero is going to get loose. I need permission to terminate. I repeat, permission to terminate.
Oh, shit.
All subjects besides Zero are expendable. Keep Jack alive. Understood. I'll begin the...
That's not right. I broke out when my guards disappeared. I started that riot.
Things might have happened that you didn't see.
The other kids attacked me. The guards attacked me. The automated systems attacked me. That doesn't leave lots of room for interpretation.
True. True.
This place is supposed to be empty. Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill.
Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill is my new metal band, by the way, guys. I know you're all going to be really excited to hear the shit we got for you. Our new hit single's coming out. It's called I Fucked a Reaper with My Death Penis. I Fucked a Reaper with My Death Penis. God damn it, Kevin.
We've been spotted.
No, Mom. No, Mom. It's not vulgar for no reason. No, Mom, you don't understand. It's a play. It's a play off of the death and carnage of life, Mom. You know what? You don't even listen to me anymore. You just hang out with Ron. He's not even my real dad. Oh shit. I was trying to give Kevin flashbacks.
Why they need a morgue? This was a small facility.
The other children must have died in great numbers. Even then, they were part of the experiment.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it, and I made it out alive.
Damn, Jack. Sounds like you got some soul searching to do. Yeah, dude, you got a power wheel to aim at enemies, dude. It's the best. You dash at someone, and then you turn around and you shoot his friend in the face, and then you turn around and you shoot his other friend in the face. It's great.
It's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb. Marks!
Your body is dust.
Your body is dust. Calm down, Thane. Calm down, Thane.
They kept children here.
How is this game still so pretty? It aged pretty. It aged damn well.
It's a two-way mirror. My cell is on the other side.
I could see all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me.
Oh, man. Dun-dun-dun. Is this my first time playing through this series? No, it's my eighth time playing through this series. My eighth time.
I must have come through here when I broke out, but I don't remember it. This is a bad place.
Yeah, it looks pretty bad, man.
Entry 1054, Telton Facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly. Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects, but no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died. So we'll not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
Oh, shit.
This is bullshit. They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety. You can't help what they did to others.
You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am.
Nope.
Move on. Harder and tougher.
Nope. You survived because they killed other kids instead of you, bitch.
I don't wanna, I'm extinct, I don't wanna, me, I wanna me.
See you later, Newsome Ninja.
This might be useful.
It's all fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully, that will give... What? Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else. Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids.
Oh, shit.
Don't torture children there.
A lot of this isn't the way I remember it.
There was a lot going on.
I was dumb. I keep my eyes open now, and I always shoot first. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
Damn, Jack.
Hey, Oresh. It's Kirin. Yeah, the intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk creds. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine. Put him down.
Thanks, Smooth Magoo.
I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
What are you doing here?
First we're gonna kill you. Then we'll see. Kill the boss.
What an asshole. Hey, Designer Fox, what's up? Bad choice. They'll take care of it. I'm just gonna hack this thing. They'll be okay, I promise. They'll be fine.
I'll be there.
Only room left is my old cell. Whoever Aresh is, he's in there.
Who's Aresh?
I have the bomb there anyway. Might as well do it on his corpse.
Nice. Give him the clamps! The clamps!
Did we just become best friends?
Yo, Ashakor. Thanks for 23 months.
Come out. We know you're here.
I'll see you for 23 more months, man.
Who are you?
My name is Aresh, and you're breaking into my home. I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed, and I thought I was the only survivor.
My name is Jack. How the hell do you know me?
Oh, shit.
I know your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you. You were the question, and I'm still looking for the answer.
Looks like you're not the only one pulled back here, Jack.
I tried to forget this, but a place like this, it doesn't forget you. It follows you. I hired these mercs and came back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding it piece by piece. I'm gonna find out what they knew, how to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
Wait, what?
I wanted a hole in the ground. He's trying to justify what happened by using it? You'd do the same thing to new kids. Wasn't this forced on you?
Some were bought from poor families on Earth or kidnapped from colonies. Most ended up here the way I did. Batarian pirates. They did such horrible things to us. They must have had good reasons.
There's no reason good enough. Are you nuts? You lived it. We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you? That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
Oh, come on, crazy. Uh-oh.
Jack, he's trapped in his past. You need to move on from yours. He wants to restart this place. He needs to die. He's crazy and he's never going to restart this facility.
Yep.
You have to let it go. Your past doesn't have to control you. Fuck. Get out of here. Go.
Damn.
He's not worth
it. Ramirez says it's time to play more games. Yeah.
Thing, Jack. Maybe. This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around. Go ahead. Nothing's changed, but it's all different. I used this table for everything. It was like my best friend. I'd crawl under it to cry. I was pathetic. Sometimes I dream that I'm back in this bed being tortured. I used to tie the sheets around my wrists and try to rip them off. I want to stop coming back here. I thought that room out there was the rest of the world. I'd pound and yell. Never did any good.
Bobble thump.
See the scarring on the wall here? That's where I killed my first man. One of the guards tried to stop me. Instead, I stopped him.
You okay. Did good.
No more wallowing. Let's blow this place to hell.
Instead, I stopped him from living. What's up, Jashabu? How you doing, man? Yo, that chick has boobies. Oh my god, you're the most observant, bro.
Every little thing she does has boobies. Cause she's a lady, that's what she's got.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, man. I don't know what you're talking about, E-Rod.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Did I? It could happen to you! What's up, Hammer Down? How you doing, man? How you doing? 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 Let's go! Dude, it's fucking cold in my house today. What the hell? It was a message telling you all the fish are dead? Nah, dude, fuck those fish, bro. I didn't even buy them this time. Sup, Grunt?
Or not Grunt. I like it. I have a clan. That makes me... It makes me want to fight, not just able to. At Uvink, I wanted to disembowel him, to tear out his spine like a trophy.
We started this because you were losing control. Now you sound more violent than ever.
Rex said I was normal. Just had this built-up stuff because of being grown in the tank. Now that I know it's not an outside thing, and I have a place as a Krogan, I like it.
Hell yeah, you
do.
Our
enemies are in trouble, Shepard, and we better not run out of targets.
I'm not planning on living like this forever, Grunt.
Talk like that, and it won't be your choice. I'm sure as hell not quitting with a whimper. Just so you're clear where we stand.
We just become best friends.
Yep.
Gotcha, pal. John, thanks for joining 3 months. Subs, welcome back. You fucking did it. So cool. So cool! Go drink a beer? It's 10 in the morning, bro. Hi, Jack.
I needed to wipe that place off the map. You took me there to do it, and I owe you. You don't know what it's like, Shepard, to have garbage like that following you. It marks you in ways you don't expect.
I've made a lot of hard choices.
Get over yourself.
Like what to let go.
Hard to walk away from it. You'd think it would get easier now that the place is a crater. But what else do I know?
Oh, Furious Bear, we're going to play tons of Mass Effect multiplayer, dude.
I know that place is gone. But I still kind of want to kill every person I see. No offense.
You sure about this? I want to do whatever I can to get your head on straight.
Don't get all therapist on me, Shepard. You're not the couch type. I hate that stuff anyway. Bullshit, prison, psych. You did me a favor, and that's enough. More than I expected. I'll keep it together.
Hey. Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm done talking. Come back later.
I've picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the collectors?
I figured out those L5Xs. Consider yourself lucky. It's not like I keep a library of this shit around.
Tell me about you, Jack.
I'm done talking. Come back later.
Alright, whatever.
Go.
Okay, talk later.
Are we gonna play the Mass Effect multiplayer with viewers? Of course! What a silly question. I play everything with viewers. Silly question! Hey, Broman, most interactive streamer I've ever seen on Twitch. Do you play your games with your viewers? I know you always do, but I'm very worried that you changed overnight for no reason.